Guys, so we are planning to go Amsterdam.
हम जो चलने लगे चलने लगे हैं ये रास्ते.
Question is, this guy's name is Chintu and he says the name meaning of Chintu in Hindi is monkey or ape. If he is right, please tell us because I don't know.
We see. Let's save the gas. What if there's no gas station till Amsterdam?
Exactly. So we are resuming our journey. Oh, so hungry.
Now you're super full?
Yeah, I'm super full.
Okay, chef, do.
Hi guys, we are approaching Netherlands now. You can see the sign.
Netherlands.
You know the worst part? I hate like eating in the car. It's so garlic in here right now.
So you don't.
We have Canadian stuff to eat. The jalapenos and mozzarella sticks and beds.
Cheers.
Cheers.
We are now in Amsterdam. We just arrived a couple of minutes before, just checked in a weird hotel. This hotel has actually a carpeted ladder. For whom?
A staircase in the hotel. It's pretty narrow and it has a lot of bumps and the carpet is shitty.
Today is windy, but sun is out. Trying to find some food for me actually.
I'm
really hungry, so I can eat anything right now.
It tastes like Ukrainian salad. It's very tasty and a bit salty.
It was good, yeah.
It's good.
I had some nice Italian food. I'm gonna go and buy some Amsterdam souvenirs.
Italian food in
and
Holland.
Amsterdam. Who's doing that?
Like, that's weird. That's strange, actually.
It's globalization.
We're just looking for some good stuff.
We have space cake for indica, sativa for make you happy, relaxed. For indica is for make you super relax your body, your brain. Thank you guys.
Welcome to Pillow World. Let me get up and greet you. There we go. How you doing?
So the next stop, yeah, we're not much of a sweet fan, but our friends, they want to try
some.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. See the smile. Camera. Good morning.
Morning.
Is your hangover? It's fine. Is it fine with your hangover?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah.
And
you?
Hello.
Good morning.
How about
I'm
you?
Good.
The next plan is to try some cheese in Amsterdam.
Cheese.
Yeah, cheese.
Why mine is the world's best? You can't.
Holland cheese. That's marvelous.
I'm gonna try
the fries because he's been asking for this fries since yesterday. Like. So let's try. Super let's famous try. Number one Holland fries.
I don't know which topping I would like to have. Let's see.
He's excited.
He's excited. They're so just fried potatoes.
I'm just wondering what to buy. Smallest one.
Okay. So this one we have with garlic sauce and chili. And you have with
tartar and pesto.
Let's have the review.
This is like herb.
Okay, Richa. Yeah.
Tasty.
Out of 10?
9.
8. Wow. Your review?
10 out of 10.
Out of 10. 10 out of 10?
10 out of 10.
No, there's nothing like 10.
Famous waffle restaurant.
What's your name?
Mattia.
Mattia, we wanna have a very good fresh waffle.
Very good.
Are what we at the right place?
What would you like in that waffle?
She's there.
Okay, she's making the waffle. You're the chef.
Yes.
Okay, so tell us the options.
We have all the options you can dream of right here.
What's your favorite?
Okay.
God, this is crazy. I like it.
Take a picture.
So, Irina has something with cinnamon and ice creams, vanilla and
white chocolate.
A lot of diabetes.
A lot of problems.
Let's kill survive.
And Richa has some mango whipped cream,
strawberries.
Presentation, my God, that's crazy. That's awesome. See the faces, man. They're so happy. They're happy people.
It's my birthday today. Yeah.
Then, bon appetit. And here you go. Heaven, service. Oh my God. Richa. So the last stop is getting our wrap kebabs back. We are on our way
to Berlin.
Yeah, so the Amsterdam thing is over. Signing off. See you at the other side. Bye.
Bye.
We're gonna go hotel, so you'll be carrying this stuff, okay? If you buy, the driver hasn't allowed us. You call a taxi, only the car is coming without a driver. And the car asks you, where do you wanna go?
Oh, this.
Please choose a driver assistant in a voice over female or male.
You'd like to do the cheese tasting? Do you know about it?
Actually, not much.
Okay.
And you choose female. You naughty guy. Have a seat. Tell me the address.
It's not a cheap name.
It was
a scooter some years back. It was like a cycle scooter or something. You are the driver. You will
have. I'll have a janda. Yeah?
So it's like we have the vehicle.
The janda.